Hello, Mr. William. So glad to see you here. Can I call you Bill? By the way, who is this pretty lady, if I may ask?
Hello, Mr. Atkins. I'm William's wife, Catherine. I'm a historian myself. I hope you don't mind me coming along.
No. In fact, I'm very happy that you came. This is wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
Well, where do we start our research?
Right here, right now. Bruno, please do the honors.
William, these people are not what we thought they were. They are treasure hunters.
And Bill here is the key to our treasure. The famed Corwin's treasure, to be more specific.
They say he lived here in hiding until his death, and his treasure is buried somewhere in this town.
Enough talk. I have heard about your ability to decipher symbols. I am sure opening the Mayan box will not be a difficult task for you. Until then, dear Kathy remains with us. Good luck, Bill. Well done, Bill. I knew you could do it. These Mayan boxes creep me out. I would never touch them myself. But I don't mind you messing with them, as long as they bring you closer to the treasure. By the way, I have heard Corwin was a regular visitor to the church. You might want to search it for any clues. You won't want your pretty wife hanging on the gallows like that cursed box up there, would you? You
Love you.